Vice Mayor Vieng Chan, Sai Thong Kya Dung Di, has discussed dengue prevention measures with doctors and epidemiologists from the capital's 9 district as infection rates are rising every day.
The Vice Mayor of Vieng Chan said, "It was very important for technical staff to seek effective ways to fight the dengue virus, which is spreading at the moment. These strategies would be all preventative and include cleaning mosquito breeding grounds and destroying larvae." He also urged medical staff from the 9 districts to collect information about dengue fever every week from the local villages. He said that everyone suffering from the virus should be treated in the right way and at the right time. According to the Communicable Diseases Control Department at the Ministry of Health, since the start of the year until the week of May 25th to the 31st, a total of 26 people have died from dengue virus and more than 6,000 people have been infected with the virus nationwide. In the capital alone, some 1,280 people have contracted dengue fever with 10 deaths reported.